for somebody who has such negative things to say about black people and the Black Lives Matter movement, you sure do love black people music a whole lot. Like, that's contradicting.